If you're brand new here, hi, my name is Eddie, the rock DJ. I'm a Kenyan rock DJ, professional rock DJ here in Kenya for about 7 years. I've been asked to check out an artist I have never listened to ever before, and this is Marcin Patrzalek. Never heard of him before. This is his rendition of Still D.R.E., the Dr. Dre song with Snoop, on One Acoustic Guitar. Is it that he can play on two acoustic guitars? I've never seen him before, so if you have any more recommendations for Marcin, you want me to keep checking out more Marcin, make sure to smash like and subscribe. And I'm playing this directly from my loudspeaker because I don't have headphones, and if I have to blur the video, it's also because of copyright. I don't know. Sometimes copyright just blocks you and demonetizes you and does all sorts of things without you knowing how strong the copyright is, okay? Let's go. Okay. Still D.R.E. arranged and performed by Marcin. Okay. I like his whole technique of like one hand is like playing the strings and the other one is like using the acoustic as a percussion object. Very nice. What was that? Wait a minute. What was that thing he just did? Yeah, he just like on the back. He like slapped like the back of his acoustic guitar like a snare. Yeah, very clever technique. Oh, he's on a car like they do it in the music video for Snoop and Dre. Okay. It's actually in time with the original song. Okay. I don't know, the car looked like super small in comparison to him, but I can tell there's someone driving. Nice, okay. Okay. Why is he doing like a polyrhythm type technique? Yeah, instead of just playing like the way you'd regularly play an acoustic guitar, he's doing like this, like polyrhythm sound. Yeah, let me just find that. Yeah. It's like a polyrhythmic type acoustic sound, like you know. Very nice. Instead of just playing like one chord, it sounds like he's playing like, it's actually, I wish I could explain it better, but instead of playing like just one straight chord, it sounds like a bunch of chords mashed up together being played at the same time. Nice, okay. I like that his like other hand is like doing like percussion on the acoustic guitar, and it's like very fluid technique. Okay. It's like Spanish guitar. Where he's licking the strings with his fingers. Eh? Nice. It sounds just like the original song. Okay. This is just his own arrangement. It's that whole thing is doing. That's like some polyrhythm type stuff, yeah? I don't know how he's doing that, but it's crazy good. Oh, with one hand, nice, okay. Show off. Show off. Oh god, that is crazy good. Okay. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Hey, okay. Okay. His hands are so fast, yeah? How he moves his hand from like playing percussion on the acoustic and then like to the neck of the guitar and then back to where he's playing the like he's doing it on acoustic, but he's doing like the there are these guitarists called djent, D-J-E-N-T. He's doing like djent guitarists. They are found in metal where they're like ting dum ting 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 dum ting. Yeah, you typically see in like a band like Ginger, J-I-N-J-E-R. They are from Ukraine. Their bass guitarist does that a lot. Like so, Marcin is doing like the same type of like djent type technique. There are many djent guitarists, but the Ukrainian one is the one that comes to mind first. Very nice technique. Oh, okay, what was that? What was that? Did he just create like a scratch using his acoustic guitar? Yeah? Yeah, he created like a scratch, like a yeah, like hey. Very nice, very nice, very skilled guitarist. Dun 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 dun. Quite the arrangement, quite the guitar playing. That was quite impressive. I don't know where he's from. This is my first time hearing anything from him ever. So maybe you can fill me in on some details. Maybe which ones from him I should react to next. On this channel, I tend to react to rock, pop, and a cappella. Mainly rock because I'm a rock DJ. But hey, that was quite the rendition of Still Dr. Dre with really good arrangement and really cool guitar playing acoustic. Anyway, as I said, comment below, smash like, subscribe for me, join from Marcin. I should check out next, and then I'll see you in the next one.